nonprofit youth organization, Bremen Youth Services, that's in the south suburbs of Chicago. Been there for a few years, and it's in the area that I grew up. They do a lot of counseling for minors, a lot of crisis intervention, parenting programs. They have a lot of great things, and last year was a really rough year for the executive director. He's been going for 36 years, and the clinical director did some unethical things and was asked to leave, and the other person who was in charge of holding all their fundraisers, they found out he was stealing money from the agency as well. So this was someone that was with the executive director for like 20 years, and obviously, I mean, just totally, you know, was the worst year he's ever had. He's really struggling, but he's got his head up high, and he treats his employees better than I've seen any other place ever. So that's why I wanted to be able to do something, to be able to give back. I did my internship there, and it's just incredible what they do there, and I've been on there part-time ever since counseling. So thank you again to all the bands. There is a donation collection upstairs, if anyone can. It's just to the left of where Converge and Hope County have their merch. If anyone can pitch in, I know a lot of people are traveling, but if anyone can pitch in like a dollar, that would be huge. And there's also posters for the benefit. So thank you again to Jim Grimes for all of his work, and thank you to all the bands for playing this and making it possible.
I'm going to make this real quick. I want to thank the guys in Converge, the guys in HopeCon, every band playing Indecision, you guys. I want to thank John Benetti for letting us do this show here. I want to thank this club for letting us do this show here. This is your stage. I encourage you to do whatever you want. They don't care. There's no, you know, they're not going to freak out on you if they do this. So this is Converge. I want to thank, obviously, the weekend show is coming up, obviously, tomorrow. I want to thank everyone for coming out to that. And that's just a whole other story that's for the rest of the weekend. But like Joe said, if you have a dollar or $2, anything like that, I know things are tough right now, but there's people out there that have it tougher than you. So remember that when you're leaving here. This isn't about, like, shitty tattoos, shitty dance moves. And I'm not going to open up a workshop here and we can go over everything, but just remember that you take what you got in here and you bring it outside, because that's what's most important. Everything else doesn't matter. Just remember that. This is Converge. I want to thank you. Thank you for that.
Thank you. have more light up here?
Is that possible? More light, dude?
I can't see what I'm playing, and I'm playing wrong notes.
How you doing?
Wow!
Actually, how about more of these lights, not the lights on us? These ones, that'd be cool. So what's up? How you doing?
Any lights.
I'm alright. I'm doing okay. I'm kind of happy to be here.
Good.
It's pretty cool.
Kinda? Yeah.
Yeah, we're kind of excited to play in Chicago, three fucking shows on a weekend. That's kind of awesome. Tomorrow and Sunday, there's a whole lot of bands playing. They've gone away for a while. You know, they went out, did their things, lived their lives, moved on. Hopefully all of them have lived positively in some way. And hopefully some of them have carried what they learned from this hardcore community.
Yeah,
and they're probably into their... No, no, fuck them. I want to support them all. But here's the thing. We've been a band for going on 20 years. This community, whether you're fucking standing here, you're fucking jumping wherever, you're just fucking hanging out, it doesn't matter. All of you are family to me. More family than my own family. So I want to send this out to each and every one of you who truly believe in independent music and art and the creation of positive things. This song is an old one. It's got everyone over 30.